separately?
No, you can do it together.
Okay. Okay. What year are you, Jordan?
I'm 2019. I'm a junior this year.
Junior. Marquis?
2018.
Senior. Okay. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right. Talking to senior Marquis Ragin and Jordan Briscoe. After a stunning win over Towson High School. Last seconds, and Jordan, were you stunned when the ball came to you there on that pooch punt?
I caught it. Seen it coming up, caught it. I hesitated for a minute. It just didn't feel right. I just seen the path, had a couple blockers downfield, made a play, got through. It was somebody closing on me, got through, got some blocks downfield, took it to the house.
You did hesitate. It seemed like everybody stopped for that. Like, what's going on?
I don't know. It just hit me. It just happened so fast. Yeah. I just had the process going on, seen the hole, hit it, never looked back.
What were you thinking, Marquis?
I was just excited. Way a play for my teammate to make, you know, and then the blocking down the field was just outstanding.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and you guys were way down there.
Yeah.
And things looked bleak. How did you pull it together?
We just faced adversity. We just worked through it. We kept our head up, you know, just kept cheering our defense on, and just had the sideline into the game, and that just helped. That just pushed us through.
And what about these pink jerseys? Did they help at all?
You speak? they just made us look good, you know?
Look good, play good.
Yeah, you know?
Well, you know, there would have been, back in my day, guys wouldn't have worn pink jerseys, but you did it to represent the, it's for breast cancer,
cool.
I mean.
Cool,
yes, sir. Breast cancer.
Well, just talk about the turnaround. I mean, Woodlawn has been kind of struggling the last few years, but here you guys are, division champions. What's been the key to all this?
The turnaround just has been outstanding, you know. The discipline level, just great, has been raised so high, you know. It's just outstanding. You know, our coach, Coach Towson, he just
amazing coach.
The little things that matter.
He lays the foundation down, puts it out in the field.
Repetition.
In good position, we just go out and make plays as best as we can.
And would have been easy to give up tonight, right? It would have been easy to give up.
Yeah, it would have been easy to give up, you know, but we just kept our head and just put our mind to it, and that's what we did. We just pulled through.
I think we're so good facing adversity. Coming last year, bad season, 2-8. We just turned it around. I mean, like we've been facing adversity the last couple of years. Woodlawn been going on a decline in football, so we just it's time to turn it around, trying to make something out of it, get some respect at Woodlawn.
Now, defensively, their single wing, it gave you a little problems early. It looked like ran for a touchdown early, and then they were knocking on the door. You stopped them.
Yeah.
But have you seen the single wing before? Or has it been
not like that.
We just
had to adjust to it. We just had to get our D-line to the game and our linebackers to field.
Mm-hmm.
We just clipped.
And then they went over the top a couple times.
Yeah, a couple times. You know, our DBs were a little asleep because they was running. But after that, we just came together. We just started talking. And we just came together as a team.
Now you got Sparrow's Point next week.
Yeah, Sparrow's Point next week.
How do you get your head out of the clouds now and get
out of the clouds? You know, it just starts on Monday. It starts on Monday. We come back here and we just practice hard.
Our coach keep us level headed.
You know, just we just practice hard, you know.
All right. Congratulations, fellas. Thanks for talking. Appreciate it.
Sir.